I've been playing guitar since I was a kid. It's a relaxing exercise for me. The connection between the exoskeleton and the guitar happened about 2 years back when I was playing a concert. And the show went on for a little longer than I expected, for about 3 hours. The next day when I wake up, I have this tremendous pain in my elbows, in my wrist, and in my fingers. And I remember I was trying to cook breakfast and I couldn't hold the onion to cut it. And it was that severe. And then I instantly thought, wait, this is what happens when you click the computer mouse a lot. It's called RSI.
Dat inspireerde Gaurav tot het zoeken naar een oplossing voor blessures door RSI en tilwerkzaamheden, de Skellex. Maar de uitvoering van dat idee was niet makkelijk.
It's the most difficult thing I have undertaken in my life, let me tell you that. Because thinking of an idea is easy. But building something requires a different kind of skill. I had to develop a whole range of skill set of using machines and molding plastic with my hand and going to all these stores to look for tiny things that I could use to build this thing.
Can I try it?
Yes, it's yours. Yep, there you go. So we'll slightly put this on.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't feel the weight of my arm. Hij blijft ook een beetje hangen zo. I see a bottle there. Yeah. I would like to try to lift it up.
Yeah.
Die fles is eigenlijk nu net zo zwaar als een vol glas ongeveer. Did you ever think of giving up?
Yes, many times. But I believe in the power of human spirit. And once you get an inspiration, there is a force that drives you. And if you have faith, if you believe in the idea, you get the energy to tackle all the problems and all the little challenges. You don't see them anymore. You see the goal and you just see a way, which could be very tacky, to get there. And that's it, you just start walking.